Greetings to one and all. It's your old buddy Jay back again with another bit of God of War. Yeah, there's some crates. That's why they call him Kratos. I'm here all night. Cracking on with the old story now. I don't quite remember how much more there is left. Quite a, still a chunk, I think. So annoying. Oh, there's another one left. Come on. Really? Okay. Going back up the mountain. That's where she wanted to be. Oh yeah, there is a dwarf, and there is a bit, isn't there, that I couldn't get to before.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try.
Back through the,
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Peter wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Yeah.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Keep an eye out for those little birds. So they're taking me back through the mines. So it's a little bit of backtracking in this bit, which I think's it's fine. But I have been up here a few times now. I can't go back down there now. Okay. Don't mind reusing environments. Guess.
Thor! Blame me! Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
Yeah.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy.
We're gods.
That makes us a target.
Yes.
From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know?
your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Don't mess with daddy. Don't wanna mess with the dad of war. I just constantly feel like I'm being watched by those little ravens. Through there before. There's just so much going on in this game that you've got to be like hyper aware of. Maybe that was already there. I don't know. Whatever.
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Just do as you're told.
Hold!
He's getting a bit cocky, isn't he? Quite cool because they take away your ability to use his arrows there, because obviously he's becoming a little shit. Okay.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
Oh!
training.
Oh. Are you talking to me?
Not doing this.
Thought you didn't like my tone.
Do that one now, can we? Okay. 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 I can go through this door now, right? Yeah, I did that already. Yeah, so it's another Valkyrie chamber. How did I miss that? Hanging that I should know about. Sure, I've got all of those. Where's my axe? Collect it.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
Yeah, that's right.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireplace? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magni? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Yeah, he's still ginger, though. No offense to any of the gingers. Of course.
Dark!
Not yet.
Not this again. Let's just kill everyone. I hate those things.
Yeah.
okay, so we didn't come this way before.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
What's he up to? Yeah, do you think? Just at the wrong angle. Okay.
Boy.
Another cipher. Cool. Okay. Treasure maps. Wait a minute. Yeah, you better watch out, little shit. Let's see what we've got up here, shall we?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Thank you. combat in this game is just amazing. So my question is, how do I... do it from here. It's quite a long way to run. No, I don't think that can be done. Which means that even if I'd have cleared it, I'd have only got to here. Which means there must be another one closer. I've missed. See, I'd need to get it from up here. Missing something. Took it from here. Climb with it, which means that whatever it is, I need to be able to get it from up here. Where I've got to get to. Can't see it or anything. Don't think I can make the jump. Maybe I can. Slows time down. Nah, that's the trick, right? There's another one here that I'm missing. Something. So I can run to about here. Second one is like a decoy. I'm meant to leave it in the first one. What if we do that? Wait a minute. No way. You've got to get to here. Which means something in the environment needs to change. What do you think? Something I've missed. None of these I can pick up, right? I'm gonna have to look this up. What a cheat. Let's see. I don't like doing this. But you know what? It's usually something obvious, but see, I'm looking at this online, lots of people have been having problem with it, even now. Yeah, okay. So what it says is that you can pick it up. Apparently. I'm not convinced about the Oh, right. Okay, that is a bit lame. I don't think I'd have worked that out. I don't even know if I did that on the first playthrough. Well, it's got to go here, I guess. Yeah, I'm not sure about that one. Solve it, but seems a little bit, you know, I think they were stretching a bit on that one. Close enough. 5, 4. There you go. Yeah, I'm not that impressed with that one, to be honest. Well, the others are quite clever, and that one just seems a little bit, I don't know, jumping the shark maybe. Maybe I'm just bitter because it defeated me. That's probably more like it. Right, let's see. Come on, cheeky pants, let's do it. The old loading section.
Come on, this way. Dirt!
Boy.
Kill The old pulling the cart trick. How far over do we need to go? Okay, so we can get up there now. What's in here? What more artifacts? Guess that's to take out the old, there's another one, is there? Yeah, okay. Come on, Mr. Annoying. Love a bit of scap slag. Yeah, I'm disappointed about that. I've been down already. About that puzzle. Guess I'll. To introduce an extra mechanic where you can lift and move those around at this stage seems a little bit. That's why I think it feels a bit like a stretch. Whatevs. Anything else? Okay, looks like we're going up there. I think. Oh no, we've already been up there. That's where we were fighting before, right? Yeah. See, perfect place for more stuff to pick up here. Like this.
Whatever.
Come on, there must be the other bit of the cipher. Okay. Be a raven near the Raven Keeper. Oh yeah, okay. I've got this complete set now. Hang on a minute. So we don't need to get back up there. No, we fought there before, didn't we? Doesn't look like it. Let's have another quick look. There's no reason to get up to that bit anymore, I don't think.
Yeah.
No, you're going the wrong way. Come on, Chief. Spend a lot of time in the mines. The Sindri. Okay. Sup, gangster?
The adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi.
Yeah, I don't think we need any of this stuff. I'm just gonna hang on to it.
Guess you don't need anything from me.
No, sorry, dude. Can't see anything in here. Okay. Okay, this looks better. So where are we now? Okay, so we're right by the summit now. So let's do this first. Okay. Gives me Yeah, so we're not climbing up just yet. Let's do this first. Okay. Oh, little ravens.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
This looks so cool. So we're back here, right? Yeah, we did all this. Go back through this door. Yeah. Gotta love the world. Other games would lock you out of that section. Seems like we were here a long time ago. Let's try this one first. Can't remember if there's stuff around here. Yeah, we got it all.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Okay. How's the body looking?
Well, that's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
That's the best line in the game. Love it.
Boy, the rune.
That's so funny.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Ah, this guy again.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just me. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
This is so awesome.
Don't you know when to give up?
Stay away from my son!
Quite forgiving that bit. Here we go. off he goes. Oh. Dragon's not going to be happy about that.
No.
Move it, Toad. Ah, he definitely got stepped on.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question. It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Ascot will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it?
Smash him.
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do?
What the hell, man?
Stay still.
Right. I think after that epic fight...
Are you going to help me?
I am, but I'm going to leave you up there for a bit longer. So until next time, be good, stay safe, and be kind to one another. Peace out, we gone. Ow, ow.